Okay, hey everybody, I am Deborah DiPaolo. Let's see if that works. How's that? So Deborah DiPaolo, so I was trying to do the running for day 30 and I think I just stopped. My problem is I'm never home, like ever. I'm a dog walker, so I'm gone all day. So we just went to Costa Rica. I have a lost voice. So today, guess what? I am going to reclaim my life and I'm gonna be on my bike. And the reason you guys are with me, that we don't have to keep this the whole time, but you know, it's so easy to be like, I'm gonna do it, and then guess what? So I only have one customer today, and I told them I can be there at a certain time, so we are going to do a 20-minute class. I have Peloton, which I really love my Peloton, so that's easy, and I have 3-pound weights. I have a friend, Regina, and we're gonna find out, should you do 3-pound weights all day, like every hour, or should you do should you do 5-pound weights? So they say, you know, every, so that's interesting. I got a fun little light, so you can't really see it, but that's fun. So I'm gonna take you on my Peloton with me. My friend Lorena has a Peloton. You know, let's do a 10 minute, so then that way you're not with me 100 times. This is just a 10 minute ride, and so that way, let's see, let's start that so that way you can see me, but we're keeping it accountable because it's so easy to say, sure, you're going to do it, and then you just never do it. So that is what you're doing with me today.
What's
so,
up, and welcome to the party. I am Hannah Corbin, and
that.
So you're going
okay.
Today. I'm going to set the tone for both. Our butts will be in the saddle the entire time, and we will control our breath.
This is 10 minutes.
Let's do this thing.
Just so you don't want to watch me 100 times.
25 to 30.
But I'm going to motivate the whole world.
Light,
so my canvas is my wheels, my seat, and that's between 80 to 90, and I'm at 92, so 80 to 90 is 87. My resistance is 25 to 30, and I'm at 26, so we'll go up a little bit. I'm at 28, so resistance is 25 to 30, I'm at 28. We're going to say we like that song. Okay, she's talking to me. I have a seat cushion because that's amazing. I got a shirt on, a sports bra, a headband, thank you for Keenan. I ordered every color. I have red, I have gray.
We're gonna add a cool five.
What are we doing? Okay, you're watching me, so it's proof that I'm doing it. I'm gonna be so freaking strong. Here's the weights. These are three. The secret is I'm getting on the bike and recording it because it's easy to say, sure, I'm going to do it. Then, I'm still learning, so we won't do that right now. Get some water. Peloton, I'm Deborah Girl Go One. It's the best. I'm 80 to 90, and I'm at 90 for my Candace, which is my seat. Resistance is 25 to 30, and I'm 28. Okay? When you do this, you go. I'm bouncing a little bit too much. Because she's doing it a little slow. But that's fine. The point is, you're getting on the bike. I love cardio, and I'm a cardio girl. But I am in a tough definition. I've lost 50 pounds. I'm going to lose 50 more. No one say, that's too skinny. Don't do that. No. Everyone have your own journey. My goals are big. I was 230 and now I'm 181. I just went on vacation, so I'm actually 186. It's fine. That's easy to lose. I cook at home, I eat eggs and vegetables, I eat protein. Unless you're turning up. My resistance, 30 to 35, I'm at 33. Candace is 80 to 90, I'm at 86. 7 minutes left. Whoa. Secret is I'm just getting my mind right, my body, soul. Today's my 16-year-old son's birthday. Oh, my husband's home.
2 seconds, final time. Yeah, that's
amazing.
Since you're starting to heat up in all the right ways, but no point of low impact should be overwhelming to
no impact. So you'd rather do 10 minutes than no minutes. So go, you want to give high fives? High fives. You don't like the music. Okay, so my canvas is 80 to 90 and I'm at 85. So that's good. Resistance is 30 to 35. I'm at 33. Feel it. Thank goodness I only did 10 minutes. I'll be ready for 20. Problem is I have to work so I can't get all sweaty. Okay. 80 to 90 and I'm at 85. Oh good, she's going down. 70 to 80, I'm at 78.
Yeah,
up it. Okay. 70 to 80, I'm at 82. That's that Candace, that's your wheel. Oh, she's letting me. There you go.
We'll bring it back to track.
Full.
Each one is a girl tied out. There's a different.
Okay, 5 more minutes. Okay, so right now there's not definition, but there's going to be. This is a good
30 seconds.
I have a fan. Let me get this fan up. Got a little table next to me. We made my workout room is so pretty. Give you a tour. Okay, we're gonna say we like the song. Alright, we're doing great. My canvas is 70 to 80. I'm at 85, so I can turn that down a little bit. Get some water. Peloton. I have other water bottles, but today I use this one. This has been on my dresser for years.
We got 3 times. There we go, 45
to 45
resistance.
You know, the secret is, we just want to be active, want to be motivated. When you go on vacation, you go work out. You bring your tennis shoes, you bring your watch, and you work out. And I don't want to hear excuses that you're sleeping. And because vacation is the rest of your life. And what you do on vacation is who you are. So it's nice to have time off, and I'm a big believer. We all don't work out on Sundays, we rest. But if you want results, David Goggins, go hard. Guess what? We have big goals. Today I call many people. The tribe is very small, not everybody wants to be where we are. Mel Robbins has taught me a backhand compliment. Everyone's like, well, I'm not extreme like you. Not all or nothing like you. No, that's called a backhand compliment. That's not giving anything. We walked in the rain, we walked in the snow, we did things in the weather, which was freezing. Now it's nice and everyone's here again. But today I'm in my basement, in my workout room that I made, and I'm reclaiming my life. That's what this is about. That's what this video is about. To encourage anyone, I got all social media, so YouTube is the only channel that God has given me the platform to speak. So, you just want to glorify God in everything you do. You want to just be where God has you. 3 minutes. You guys are with me. This is just 10 minutes in case you want to fast forward. And just 4 weights. It's 3 pounds. Okay? We're going to find out, should I do 5 pounds? This is 3. So we're either going to do 5 pounds or 3 pounds all day long. So that's what I'm going to find out. I'm sure I took one of my weights, so I gotta find that to fix my stuff. This is a secret.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, take it down.
Okay, we have 2 minutes and 30 seconds.
So this is that spicy element I was talking about.
So the secret is you just want to do as much as you can. I am not a fitness instructor. I'm just a mom of 5 kids. We have a granddaughter. She's going to be 3 May 9th. We have a baby boy coming in August. So just excited to see where God has us. Okay, let's see.
There we go. Keep that
leg.
Drop the arms.
Bring
it to the handlebars.
Join me on the 3-3. Okay, we're going to show them you like the song. All right. 85 to 95, and I'm at 93 and 95 for pages. That's my wheel. Go a little bit more for my resistance. 31 to 45, I'm at 34. That doesn't seem hard, but I walk. I'm going to turn that down a little bit. a little low on my resistance today because I walk and I have to walk another dog today, so I can't be dead in my legs. But the point is, I'm on here. Forming habits, mind, body, soul. When you get cycle shoes, order it one size bigger. I wear a 9, so I got a 10. They're really pretty. 1 minute and 20 seconds, in case you're with me.
If you are higher than it in 10 seconds, you come down to 30 to 35.
That's my friends. You're doing something that you love, either running or walking or getting outside or gardening, or we all have some kind of passion. And if not, pray what your passion is. Sitting outside, looking at ducks, going to a park, meeting new people, sitting in solitude. We all want to do something. Something new that you haven't done before. That's what today is. Today is reclaiming my life. Okay, thank you for joining me. 38 seconds. You know what? The nice thing is, proof that I'm doing it. You're with me. So, 23 seconds. I did it. It wasn't hard. And you know what? You don't want to make it hard. It gave me 10 minutes. It doesn't matter. I can do another 10 minutes tonight. I can do.
You should feel like you're 100% sure because we're all done full of feeling here. But.
Not bad. Mom of five kids, like I said. Not where I want to be and not where I used to be, but I know where I'm going. So you always rate it. We love it. We rate it. You say yes. You say five. What do you think? What do you think? That was three. But that's kind of hard. Doesn't look hard.
I
love that song. It's not that. Look at she's got smart.
Lift the towel overhead. Yeah, straighten one leg.
Smart.
Lean over the stick the ribcage out, straight leg, ribcage out, reach away.
Make sure you stretch, not enough people stretch.
Other side, straighten the other leg. Stick the ribcage out toward the straight leg, lean away. One side should fold. Skin should roll, that's how we're built. One side is expanded.
Smart.
Alright, y'all. Thanks for joining me for an extra.
Alright, we did it, everybody. We did it. So how do you get off? This is important.
You stretch well and mobilize.
Okay, so you step.
Did you stretch that
TPH? I always take one off this way. Okay. Hey, I did it. Did it. That's all that matters, correct? We did it. And then we take this off, so you push it. There you go. Look how pretty are these, the shoes. These are the prettiest shoes. Look at that. Can you see them? Look pretty. Okay, so you have that. We have our fan on. Then we turn this fan off because that is off. Then you do this. Okay. There we go. I told you it's so pretty. So I love color. Okay, I'm gonna show you. Can you see? So I'm gonna show you. Okay, I gotta give you my regular shoes on. That's what you do. Put your regular shoes. Oh, Mama is working hard. Working hard for the money. Donna Summers, she works hard for the money. So hard for the money. Okay, you guys wanna see my beautiful room? Okay, let's see if I can take this off. Hold on. Okay, you wanna see my beautiful room? Okay, hold on. Let's see, hold on. Okay, I guess I could take you a tour like this way. So there we go. You see it? Okay, it's like a selfie stick, okay? Then we have prettiness, then we have results, then we have a thing, we have a pretty chair, that's my fanny pack, look how pretty, there's your Peloton bike, there is family, there is be who God meant for you to be, and you will set the world on fire, St. Catherine Siena, So that's what we just did. Look at this bike. That's what we did. Peloton. So that's what we did. All right. You guys have a fantastic day. Deborah DePaulo, we did it. 10 minutes. It doesn't matter how long you do it. Guess what? The forming is, there's something pretty. Can't really see it. And so we did it. All right. There, how pretty is that? So congratulations, we did it. I love it. Here is the light here. Would you like to see the light? Okay, hold on. Here is a light, so that's fun. There is, how pretty is that? That's a pretty ceiling fan, but look how pretty. And so there you go. So TV. So, okay, Deborah DePaulo, we did it. Have a great day. Bam, thanks for joining me.